All right, so the first time out, this act scared the living daylights out of Mel B. And then at Judge Cuts, she spooked Mel B again, and the other judges, and me, and the entire audience. So get ready to dive behind your chair, because she's scary. She is the Sacred Riana. Everybody, and she is ready to face the judges. Simon!
I'm not saying anything bad, trust me, after that. You know what I mentioned earlier?
Simon.
Oh, my God.
She's telling you to look inside, and there's something
Whoa.
In
there. Oh, thank you very much.
Is that a Simon? What do you call that?
It's a voodoo doll of me.
A Simon voodoo doll.
See, now you're next.
Okay, you're brilliant.
Next.
I hope I see you in the final.
She's amazing. She's perfect. Howie.
You know, last night I went to see one of the funniest movies I've seen in a long time. I saw Crazy Rich Asians. And then... And today I feel like I'm in the middle of really scary Asians. I was surrounded. It's just, you scare me, but you're wonderful. I think that people have to vote, but you could probably make votes appear, and hopefully you'll end up in the finals. You seem magical. You don't seem happy. Oh, sorry.
Mel B.
Yeah.
I don't blame you, Mel. Heidi?
Well, you definitely are creepy, and you definitely are memorable with that twitch that you have, and you never speak, and I did think that this was that was a great performance. I just wish there was a little bit more wow to the actual magic.
What?
Okay, Rianna, so it seems that all of the judges are terrified of you except one. She gave you some criticism. What do you have to say to Miss Heidi Klum?
I thought so.
You need to be scared. Mm-hmm. Lock your doors. Hide your kids, hide your wives, hide your husbands too. Okay, good luck, Rianna. Now remember, only 7 acts can go through to the semifinals, so vote again and again and again. In fact, you can vote up to 10 times for each act with each voting method. Do not let your favorites get sent home. Okay, coming up right now, is she looking at me? What is she doing? Okay, coming up right now, we have got the oldest dancer in the competition, but you never know it, seeing her electrifying sexy moves up on her booty on the dance floor. How does she do it? Take a look at her.